are you?
You feel it.
Fire!
You feel it.
with this bulletin. In the name of Jesus, thank you. Moshe.
Is this your first time coming to the prayer line?
No. Actually, it's my second time. I came the first time, and today I thought it was to go there. I think it was just the Holy Spirit that led me downstairs. Mm-hmm. And when I went downstairs, while Pastor Prophet Tom was touching people, I was just sitting there watching to see what's really happening. So when I got there and finally when he touched me, I didn't know what was going on. I just saw a whole lot of dark cloud in my eye. I couldn't see what I was doing. I didn't even know what I did. Mm-hmm. And after that, I just felt relief. As he told me that there was a war, spiritual war, I just felt relief. After the prayer, yes, I was feeling relieved. That's it.
So you're saying during the deliverance, you just saw a dark cloud and
yes,
you couldn't understand what was happening.
I could see in his face, but
you could see the man of God himself,
but
you couldn't understand.
I couldn't understand what was going on.
You were helpless.
Yes,
you couldn't help yourself and what was happening.
No, I didn't really know what was going on.
Okay, we'll give glory to God. So
every
today,
time I come, they say we should go downstairs for prayer. Sometimes I just escape and go because of my kid. Whole lot of excuses, but today.
Then you leave, eh?
Yeah, so today I was just sitting there and I fed it with him and said, let me just receive what I have for, what the Lord had for me. And I sat there, everything was going on. It was like a movie. I was just watching other people confess, I mean, other people deliver, and finally I got mine. So,
how do you feel right now?
No, I feel really relieved. I feel relieved, actually, from the body. I just feel that everything is over.
What advice do you have for viewers that may be going through similar situations as yourself?
No, they should just, everyone just need to keep focus. Focus, that's all, because sometimes when the man of God pray, sometimes it may not be a case he's pushing on, or sometimes a situation he's pushing on, but get it to the back of your mind that if he can push on other people, situation today, tomorrow will be yours. And the thing, they are relieved and they are safe, you can be safe too. So just have a faith and have hope. That's it. You have hope, you can be free from any situation you find yourself in. Because the Lord will always lead you to the right direction to be able to be free.
Sister Kevin, we thank you so much for your testimony. May you continue to walk in the light of God's word and maintain your deliverance in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you so much.
Watching Voice of Restoration TV. We are committed to changing lives and changing nations. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel at www.youtube.com/Voice of Restoration TV. And remember to make Jesus Christ the standard of your life.